And there it goes. 9 o'clock on the dot.